What is it that you're facing in your life? Maybe you're looking at things right now as you're watching this broadcast and you're saying, but Hank and Brenda, you don't understand the former season that I've been. You don't understand what I've been through. Listen, the book of Isaiah says something very powerful. Isaiah 43, it says, consider not the former things of old. But then it goes on in verse 19, the next verse, and it says, behold, I, the Lord, shall do a new thing now. Shall it not spring forth and it be so obvious? God is saying, don't look at the past. Don't look at rewind. It's time to go forward.
Amen.
And understand 2 Chronicles 20:20. This is a very powerful verse, Brenda.
Yes.
2 Chronicles 20:20, and it says, believe the Lord and you will be established. Well, God is saying this is a decade of difference. Believe his prophets and you'll prosper. So I speak to you right now, and whatever it is that you've been facing, whatever it is that maybe is trying to come against you, I speak and declare that there is a restraining order in the spirit,
yes,
against any demonic assignment or hindrance that has come against you. And I say that is removed and cast into the sea. Like Jesus told us, we can speak to the mountain. I speak to that resistance in your life.